Good afternoon, my dear children. A warm welcome to all of you. I hope everyone is good. And most of the people, I hope you are regularly watching these online classes. Very happy to listen to you. Here, my dear children, yesterday, and we discussed some things. The previous classes discussed uses of such that, because this is also a linkers. Today we are going to learn language function, grammar part function, language function. In fact, it's a high time plus simple past. You should have the remarker. So here in language function, it's a high time plus simple past verb and so as. Here, which means the work of something is happening. The work of something is happening, but not happening. At this time, definitely that work or something should happen. It is already by this time happened, but it is not happened. At this time, we have to use it's a high time, it's a quiet time, it's a time, it's a time about. These are the phrases, this is the language of functions we have to use and we have to say. That is the second lesson, because in public examination, and we have 2 marks this. So, already I taught this topic, and again it is a good time to revise and to learn. My dear children, here of course you have learned, but you are mistaking, but you are doing mistakes. So we have to avoid this. Here the words, let me tell you a few words. It's a quiet time. It's a quiet time. Or it's a high time. It's a high time. It's a time. These language functions express. These language functions express already that should have to be happened, but not happened at this time we want to use. Here, the words. Here the words quiet, comma, high. So about, these are expressing strong feelings. These express strong feelings. Strong feelings. For example, see the question. Bhavani usually wakes up at 6 a.m. daily. The question. Example. Ramu wakes up at 6 a.m. daily. It is 6:15 a.m. It is 6:15 a.m. now. Okay. Then Ramu has not woken up yet. You feel it is already late. You feel it is already late. Express your idea. Using it's high time. In Yemen, see, first understand the question. Ramu wakes up at 6 a.m. daily. Tanu డైలీ ఒకసారి టైంకి 6 గంటలకెళ్ళి లేస్తాడు, నిద్ర లేస్తాడు. ఇట్ ఈస్ 6:15 ఏఎం నౌ. ఇప్పుడు టైం ఎంత అయింది? 6:15. రాము హ్యాస్ నాట్ వోకెన్ అప్ ఎట్. అయితే 6:15 అయినా కూడా లేవలేదు. యూ ఫీల్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్రెడీ లేట్. సో ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ యువర్ ఐడియా యూజింగ్ ఇట్స్ హై టైం. ఇట్స్ హై టైం ఉపయోగించి దీనిని ఏ విధంగా చెప్తావు? How do you convert? How do you use the language function by using its high time? అంటే ఈ పార్టీకి లేచి ఉండాలి అనే సెన్స్ లో మనం చెప్పాలి సెంటెన్స్. సో దట్స్ వై సింప్లీ ద సెంటెన్స్ ఇస్ బిగిన్ విత్ ఇట్స్ హై టైమ్. ఇట్స్ హై టైమ్. What happened? Then after it's a high time, see here, look at the board. It's a high time plus simple past. It's a high time. So what is the verb form here? Wait. Simple past. What is the simple past of this verb? Woke. So it's a high time. Who here? Ramu. It's a high time. Ramu woke up. That's all. Woke up. It's a simple past. Ramu, it is a subject. So for this, you want write like this. For this, 2 marks you have. By using it's a high time or it's a quiet time, it's a time. This type of questions you might have to write, because there are 2 marks each question carries. And one more example we will see. Example, one more example. Henry's slippers are worn out. Henry's slippers worn out. Victoria his daughter Victoria his daughter sees his slippers and tells his father that is very late that is very late for him to buy new pair. Express the same idea using It's high time. Upayogichi. How do you express this sentence? See, first understand it. Henry's slippers are worn out. It means completely damaged. Victoria, Henry's daughter, sees his slippers and tell his father that is very late for him to buy him. That means ee paatikella nuvu cheppudu kodukoni undali ani cheppali ma. So by this time you want to buy him his slippers. Danini ela express cheyali? It's a high time to upayoginchali. It's a high time. It's a high time. Henry bought new pair of slippers. ఈ పార్టీకి కొత్త చెప్పులు చేత కొనుగోలు చేసుకునేసి ఉండాలి. It's a high time Henry bought V2 form simple past. So likewise, and you need to know how to change this type of sentence by using this. It's a high time. It's a time. It's a quiet time. It's a time. It's about time. So these are the language functions you have to use. This is a 2 marks my dear children. Don't forget and do. So we will upload very soon worksheets also. Until then. If you have any queries between any doubts, if you have any doubts and make me a call, I will explain another. Right? Thank you.